Starting lineups now for the Indiana High School All-Stars here at Bankers Life Fieldhouse. Anticipated crowd of about 5,000 here tonight in Indianapolis for this annual series between Indiana and Kentucky. Here she comes. All-star team.
The assistant to the